hands on CBS 2 News, weeknights at 6 and 11.